Hello everyone, this is Paul from Hi-Fi Mail. In this video, I want to show you how to connect the backup camera to CarPlay Boss here. This is the backup camera, aftermarket backup camera here. And the power cable for the camera. There's a 6 meter video cable. And this is the USB cable for the CarPlay Boss. It connects to the CarPlay Box like this. Okay, and the first we need to connect the camera, connect the power first. Okay, and you can see in the video cable for the camera, there's this cable on each side here. This is for the power. So you connect the power like this. And connect the video cable. Okay, in this side, you can notice this. There are two yellow connectors, right? One of them is reverse camera in. Yeah, you can take a look. Reverse camera in. The other is front camera in. So we just connect the reverse camera in here. And you need to connect the power. Here, this cable is 12 reverse camera out, right? So this is the power for the backup camera. We connect this cable. See? This cable from the video cable. And this one from the harness here. This is the power for the backup camera. We should connect them. Okay, that's quite easy. And I just stick like this. And some people ask me how to connect this cable. This is black cable. This is the ground cable. You can connect to a screw and will be okay. So when you switch the gear to the reverse mode, the CarPlay Boss will offer the power go through this cable and the power go through the video cable here. And go to the camera. Camera is turned on and you will see the image in the original display. Then will be okay. But you need to make a setting for the camera in the CarPlay Boss menu. Set up, reverse. If you install aftermarket backup camera, you should choose aftermarket here. Here, there's an aftermarket here.